Your time is now 6:55 this morning, and we are following breaking news out of Greensboro. Police are now on the scene of a shooting. Officers were called to that area just before 4 o'clock this morning. Police discovered one person had been shot on Westgate City Boulevard, right there near South Holden Road. The victim was taken to the hospital, and police have not released any further information about the victim's condition or any suspects at this time.